When doing the super jump, if you don't immediately see anyone, you can hold down the web, and that'll actually allow you to save it until someone comes in, and then you can end up killing them from that. And thank God I did, otherwise I wouldn't have won this encounter.